In this video, I am going to discuss by an example about the principle of conservation of linear momentum, net force acting on the system, internal and external forces, isolated or closed system. Question. There are two marbles. Marble 1 in blue color has a mass of 8 kg. Slides to the right with a velocity of 3 meter per second. Marble 2 in red color has a mass of 5 kg. Slides to the left with a velocity of 7 meter per second. These two marbles have a head-on collision. After the collision, marble 2 reverses with a velocity of 1.9 meter per second to the right. Find the velocity of marble 1 after the collision. Marble 1 can travel to the left, right or stop. We don't know yet. We are going to find out soon. Let's take a snapshot of these two marbles as they collide and enlarge the figure. Momentum is conserved only when there is no net force acting on the system. So net force must equal to zero. Net force acting on the system equal sum of the internal forces plus sum of the external forces. Internal forces, forces that objects within the system exert on each other. So during the collision, there will be this force F2 on 1. This is force exerted by marble 2 on marble 1. Okay, there is another force F1 on 2. Force exerted by marble 1 on marble 2. These two forces called internal forces. They are equal in magnitude and opposite in direction. Action reaction force. So sum of these two forces F2 on 1 plus F1 on 2 equals 0. So these two forces, internal forces created by the colliding bodies, in this example by the marbles. We can explain internal forces this way also. Let's say this collision has happened in the space, and in this part of the space there is no gravity and friction. In this case there will be only these two forces. So these two forces created by the marbles. That is why it is called internal forces. External forces. So physics books describe forces exerted on the objects by the agents that are external to the system. So what does it mean? So if you continue free body diagram, this is FG1. Force of gravity exerted by the earth on the marble 1. This is FN1. FN1. Normal force exerted by the surface on the marble 1. So likewise FG2, then FN2. So FG1, FG2 created by the earth, it is external to the system. FN1 and FN2 created by the surface, also external to the system. That is why they are called external forces. So some of the external forces FG1 plus FN1 plus FG2 plus FN2 equal to zero. So since sum of internal forces equals zero, so this is equal zero, and sum of external forces also zero, then net force acting on the system is zero. Since the net force acting on the system is zero, the system is an isolated system or closed system, then the momentum is conserved. Since the momentum is conserved, then we can start the calculations. As you know, momentum is the product of mass and velocity. Momentum is a vector quantity, and direction of momentum is always the same as the direction of the velocity. Okay. Total linear momentum before the collision. This P equal M1 V1 plus M2 V2. Okay. So M1 is 8 kilogram. V1 is okay. So since momentum and velocity vector quantity, so we have to specify a direction. So let's assume right is positive and left is negative. Okay, so 3 meter per second right, so positive 3 meter per second plus 5 kilogram, then 7 meter per second left, so 7 negative 7 meter per second. So when we calculate this, we get negative 11 kilogram meter per second. Okay, total linear momentum after the collision. Okay, let's, this is the total linear momentum after the collision. So P prime equal M1 V1 prime plus M2 V2 prime. So M1 8 kilogram, V1 prime we don't know, we want to calculate, plus M2 5 kilogram, then V2 prime, so 1.9 meter per second right, so positive. So when we calculate this, we get 8 kilogram V1 prime plus 9.5 kilogram meter per second. Since momentum is conserved and momentum, total momentum before the collision and total momentum after the collision must equal each other. So therefore negative 11 kilogram meter per second. So when we isolate V1 prime, we get negative 2.6 meter per second. Negative represent left, so 2.6 meter per second left.